of me.
I've been thinking too much. Help me.
Woo, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die, 'cause I got me for life.
Yeah.
Woo, I don't need a handhold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire in my soul.
And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tricks, all this modesty. I just need space to do me, get away with what they're trying to see. A Stella Maxwell right beside of me. A Ferrari, I'm buying three. A closet of Saint Laurent, get what I want when I want, 'cause this hunger is driving me, yeah. I just need to be alone. I just need to be at home. Understand what I'm speaking on. If time is money, I need a loan. But regardless, I'll always keep keeping on. Fake friends, we don't take L's, we just make M's. While y'all follow, we just make trends. I'm right back to work when that break ends.
Yeah. Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die, 'cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Ooh, I don't need a handhold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything to get me through the night. Except the beat that's in my heart, yeah, it's keeping me alive. I don't need anything to make me satisfied, 'cause the music does me good, and it gets me every time.
Yeah, and I don't like talking to strangers. So get the fuck off me, I'm anxious. I'm trying to be cool, but I may just go and say fuck out of all of y'all faces. It changes though now that I'm famous. Everyone knows how this lifestyle is dangerous, but I love it, the rush is amazing. Celebrate nightly and everyone rages. I found how to cope with my anger. So I'm swimming in money, swimming in liquor. My liver is muddy, but it's all good. I'm still sipping this bubbly. This is lovely, this ain't random. I didn't get lucky, made it right here, 'cause I'm sick with it, cutty. They all take the money for granted, but don't wanna work for it. Tell me now, isn't it funny?
Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die, 'cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Ooh, I don't need a handhold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything to get me through the night, except the beat that's in my heart. Yeah, it's keeping me alive.
Yeah, lonely nights I laid awake. Pray the Lord my soul to take. My heart's become too cold to break. Know I'm great, but I'm broke as hell. Having dreams that I'm folding cake. All my life I've been told to wait, but I'ma get it now. Yes, no.
Inside my bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off it, moving so phenomenally. More like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. All I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. listen, so keep dancing.
Can't stop the music.
So just dance, dance, dance.
Can't stop the music.
So just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be controlled. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally, no more like the way we rock it. So don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. Ain't nobody leaving, so keep dancing. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So keep dancing. Oh. I can't stop this.
Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream, trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems Jack State makes the world feel good.
Sitting at a tailgate, hanging with our friends.
Let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again.
Jack State makes the world feel good. Now that we are Gamecocks, we're reaching for the sky, and it feels so good.
Y'all put y'all's hands together.
Oh yeah, and it feels so good. Oh yeah, and it feels so good. Oh yeah, and it feels so good. Oh yeah. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. We love to laugh, we love to sing.
We do everything.
We love to move. We love to groove. We love the little things. We're here for you at JSU. Oh, JSU. So hold tight. Hold tight.
Gamecocks, hold tight.
Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it.
when I was young, back in high school, I didn't know what to do. And then college came, I can't explain, JSU is everything. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. Any way you want, that's the way you need. Any way you want, that's the way you need. Any way you want, that's the way you need. Any way you want.
Any way
you want, that's the way you need. Any way you want it. Any way you want it, that's the way you need. Any way you want it. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it.
Good morning, Gamecocks. How's everyone doing this morning? Oh, no. Now, I know it's early, but you can do better than that. I said, how's everyone doing this morning? That's right. My name is Shelby King. I'm a nursing student from Birmingham, Alabama, and today I will be the Gamecock Orientation Leader for group number 2. We are so excited that you've joined us here for orientation and cannot wait to spend the rest of the day with each of you. Today, we will present some amazing student services to aid in your academic success, ensure your wellness and safety, and give you the opportunity for student involvement. Jacksonville State University was founded as the State Normal School in 1883. James G. Riles Jr. was the first to take the helm as president, and we've had 11 others since. Many of our campus buildings are named in their honor, like the Theron Montgomery Building, otherwise known as TMB, which serves as the Student Commons and was named after our 9th president, President Theron Montgomery. Through songs and skits, we will provide information that can make college the best experience of your life, all while giving you fun facts about our history, our institution today, and where we're headed in the future. At this time, I would like to present our Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs, Dr. Rebecca Turner.
Well, thank you, Shelby, for that introduction, and she's right. I'm the Provost here at JSU, where I've served very proudly for over 35 years. Not as Provost, but I've worked here for that long. As Provost, I've been in that position for a little over 14 years. And in that role, I have joined hands with the students, the Student Affairs Division, and Academic Affairs to do whatever we can to make it possible for students to come to JSU and have a great experience, find their career path, and succeed academically. In particular, over the last 5 years, we've done a lot to consciously and deliberately create a learning-centered environment so that students learn anywhere, anytime. That means that technology is available across campus. You can access information from your classes anywhere you are in order to help you work when you have the time to work on your courses. We also have put into place a lot of academic support services, which will help you if you need help with those courses that are more challenging, in which you need a little extra help. We have free tutoring, group study sessions. We assist in a writing lab in the English department. So there are a lot of academic support services that are here to help you succeed and ultimately graduate. Isn't that what we want, parents? Graduate. And then find that career that will help you have a happy life. We want students to leave here prepared for the world that is out there. And it's a different world than it was when I was an undergraduate student here at JSU many years ago. It's a world that requires us to be globally connected and globally engaged. And that's part of our mission here at JSU, to make sure you're ready for the 21st century that's out there, whatever that may be. I'm so glad that you've chosen JSU to spend your freshman year, and I hope you'll stay here throughout your academic career. I do know that this orientation team is hands down the best one I've ever seen. So please give them a hand. They do such a great job. Today, they're going to help you plan for your next year here at JSU, your freshman year. We want it to be a successful one, one in which you'll be engaged so that you'll be happy and feel like you found the place where you belong. JSU is certainly the place that I felt I belonged many years ago, and I know you're going to enjoy it too. So thank you for being here today. Enjoy the day, and go Gamecocks.
Welcome home, Gamecocks. How are you doing today? My name is Darlie Shadiamper from Sylacauga, Alabama. I'm a junior majoring in biology, and I'll be the leader for group number one.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Joseph Dothard from White Plains, Alabama. My major is occupational safety and health management, and I'll be leading group 10 today. In 1966, we officially became Jacksonville State University. So this fall, you'll help us celebrate our 50th anniversary. With this change, added further room for our academic programs to continue to thrive and grow. JSU offers many services to ensure the success of our students in these great academic programs. Darlisha, tell them what we have.
Our Student Financial Service Office is located in 107 Bill Grace Hall. There, they can help you with all information for free application for federal student aid, also known as FAFSA. At Student Financial Service, they can help you with loans, scholarships, Pell Grants, and even work-study opportunities for prepare for college. In order to receive assistance, you must maintain satisfactory academic progress by passing 67% of your classes and maintaining a 2.0 GPA. Luckily, we have tons of services that can help you keep your GPA up and also stay eligible for financial aid. Tell them where to go, Joseph.
They can go to the Academic Center for Excellence, or ACE, we like to call it, located on the third floor of the Theron Montgomery Building that offers free tutoring for our students at Jackson State University.
And with all of these fantastic tools at your disposal, JSU will make sure your future is bright.
Tommy's new at Jacksonville State. Gotta make the grades so he can get financial aid. So tough.
Gina studies all day at A's. Working for that A, she brings up her GPA for financial aid.
She says we've got to hold on to the A's we've got. It really makes a difference if we make them or not. We've got some money, but not a lot for us. We'll give it a shot. Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, living on a prayer. Take my hand, we'll make it, I swear. Whoa. Living on a prayer.
Well, hello, everyone. My name is Aunt Sam, and welcome to my show called I Want You. Today we have two guests who are friends and have been posting some stylish clothes all online. And in a matter of days, it's been viewed over 45 million times across the United States, which was established in 1776 by our founding fathers who paved the way for us. And I'm getting off topic. Let's bring out Josh and Danielle. Dang, Josh, dang, Danielle, back at again with the white vines. Which reminds me of those 50 lovely stars on that beloved flag that waves so proud. And I'm getting off topic again.
It's totally perp, Aunt Sam.
So this is crazy. Over 45 million views, all because you decide to post a video of your friend's outfit online.
Ja, like one day after school, I decided to post this video on my Snapchat store, and I was like, dang, Danielle. And everybody loved it.
It's Danielle. And I'm like, actually, like, really glad that he, like, did post those videos because we were able to start, like, a GoFundMe account thingy-majig. I don't know. He's the smart one. To, like, help raise money for, like, college. Yeah.
Ja, like, we both really, like, vibe at JSU. Like, really totally vibe there. But you got to have money to go, and we need that, like, now.
Yes. Capitalism. I love it. But you know there are other ways for you to pay for college, right?
What?
Yes. 4 scores and 7 years ago, our great nation created the free application for federal student aid. Sounds patriotic, right? All thing you have to do is apply, and you can receive scholarships, Pell Grants, loans, and even work study.
Yes, Aunt Sam, yes!
Dang, Aunt Sam, back at it again with the money.
Yes.
Well, there you have it, folks, Josh and Danielle. And remember, Student Financial Service is here to help you.
What's up, Gamecocks? How are you doing today? My name's Andy Hong. I'm from Gunnersville, Alabama. I'm a senior majoring in exercise science and wellness, and I'm the orientation leader for group number 12.
Yeah. And I'm Delana Harris from Marbury, Alabama, majoring in broadcast journalism, and I am fired up to be with group number 4 today.
One of the staples of a university is cocky, who you can see dancing or cheering at any sporting event or university function. In 1946, we underwent a mascot and color change. Originally, we were the Jacksonville Eagle Owls, and our colors went from blue and gold to red and white. Cocky has many facelifts and become the mascot we love today.
Speaking of cocky, he wants you to get connected and live cocky with the University Housing and Residence Life. Their office is located in 103 Bibb Graves Hall. Our residence halls offer free Wi-Fi, free laundry, and staff on hand to assist you in getting connected. The first step you must take is to fill out your housing application form. If you have not yet done so, that is required. If you are not filling out your housing application, you must fill out your housing exemption form.
That's right, Delana. Now that you know where you're living, you're probably wondering, what are you going to eat? So Dexel Dining Services handles all the fine food we eat on campus. So be sure to check out Cocky's favorite place to eat, such as Baja Fresh or Chick-fil-A, where you can use your flex dollars, which is prepaid money on your student ID.
Dining Services offers meal plans to those living on campus as well as commuters. But don't forget, if you are living on campus, you are required to have a meal plan.
And we assure you, staying full
won't be a problem while you're here at JSU.
I hopped out the car at 10 a.m., getting ready to settle in. Welcome to Curtis Hall. Am I gonna fit in? Parents are gone, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Jacksonville sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so friendly. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when my RA dropped my favorite tune. And the fight song played on. And the fight song played on. And the fight song played on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. I'm nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song. I know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah, it's a party at JSU. Yeah, it's a party at JSU.
Man, that was a tough test. I don't think I would have passed without our study session. Thank goodness we have those study rooms in our residence halls.
I know, dude. And those late night wings from Wild Cafe really fueled my fire. Good thing I had the best meal plan with 700 flex dollars to cash on my grub.
No, dog, you got it all wrong. I got the best meal plan because I get 8 meals per week and $350 flex. So it's kind of like the best of both worlds.
Hey, man, I was wondering, and I know this is random, but how'd you end up at JSU? Aren't you from West Alabama?
Well, this is a story all about how my life got twist turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, so sit and chill, say how I became the prince of a town called Jayville.
Not again. What is up with your spontaneous rapping? I'm gonna need a Chick-fil-A milkshake to get through this.
In West Alabama, born and raised, but now JSU is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing and relaxing all cool, and going to freshens right after school. So I went to the calf, it was nothing but good. Gaining fresh from 15 like I knew I would. I bought a little too much, and my mom got scared. I should have got more flex dollars, and I'd have been more prepared.
You should have got the block 70 with 700 flex dollars.
I listed my housing options. The time came near Dixon, Crow, and Patterson. Decision was clear because Patterson is right next to Logan Hall, and that's where all the fly honeys will be this fall.
Don't forget Fitzpatrick and Curtis Hall.
I pulled up to the hall around 7 or 8, and I yelled to the Uber, yo ho, see you later. I looked at my kingdom, my comparison is steel, and I can sit on my throne as the Prince of Jayville.
Well, that took the entire walk back home. I guess I'll catch you on the flip side.
Chillax, homie. No need to run now. Because I live in Patterson Hall, I have 24-hour visitation. All you got to do is sign up with the cool cat front desk from your student ID.
All right, let's get in quick before you drop on your rhymes again.
What's up, Gamecock? My name is Samaria Mayo. I'm a senior nursing student from Alabaster, Alabama, and today I will be the go leader for group number 9.
And I'm like, hey, what's up? Hello, Gamecocks. My name is Tyler Brown. I'm a graduate student all the way from Beulah, Alabama, and I will be with the awesome group number 6. Throughout the years, JSU has developed a wide span of programs, many of which are highly reputable across the state and nation.
Our education program produces the most teachers in the state. Our business department is in the top 5% of business schools in the world. And our nursing program just opened a state-of-the-art simulation lab to better prepare our students for real-life situations.
At JSU, we value your health and safety as a top priority while you're here on campus. Our campus safety department works very hard to ensure that while you're here, your college experience is not only fun, but safe.
We also have a student health center, which is located between Sparkman and Mason Halls. The center is completely free for students to use as long as they fill out the 3 required forms. A few services they provide include women's health care, primary care, physicals, and immunization.
Not only do we care about your physical health, but also your mental and emotional state. Counseling Services offers free one-on-one and group counseling services and has an on-call counselor 24/7 in case you ever need them.
And along with counseling is disability support services. They provide reasonable accommodations for anyone with a documented disability.
So while you are here at JSU,
we will make sure that you stay safe,
healthy,
and ready to go.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if I
could get an appointment today.
Oh, no, no.
What's your name? Tia. I was at
work.
And I fell and hit my head, so I think I need some stitches. Oh, that sounds terrible. But it seems you haven't updated your forms yet.
What do you mean? Oh.
Your health history, your tuberculosis screening, and your immunization form?
I was stressed out. Don't worry about a thing.
Okay, but how much does it cost? Because
I ain't got no money.
It's not about the money. We don't need your money.
Here at the Student Health Center, we don't require a copay for students.
Oh my gosh.
Well, that was easy. Now.
We need that pizza and medicine.
Well, just remember, if you start to feel bad, the Student Health Center is
only one call away
for an appointment. Awesome, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, hey. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, bye.
Hey, Ken, what's up?
Hey, Barbie, I hear what you've been doing at JSU.
What are you talking about, Ken?
Oh, hanging out with friends? AK, you're seeing other guys, aren't you? I am too. I am so done with you. We are through.
What? No, Ken! Oh!
Hey, hey, Barbie? Hey, Barbie, how are you?
Oh, horrible! Oh, Ken and I just broke up! He never let on to this when we were living at the dorm house!
Well, here at Counseling, we offer 24-hour, 7-day-a-week services to help you with anything you may be stressed out about.
Stressed out? Am I? You have no idea how difficult it is to be a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. I have to get my hair done every 2 days, not to mention buff my pink Malibu with a French manicure.
Well, no, I don't know any of those struggles, but we also offer support groups to help you.
Oh, great! Well, this is Ken now, probably calling to try to get back together. Any advice?
Girl, you need to hang up the phone and say not to the odd to the no, no, no.
I think it's so cute, and I think it's so sweet how he still talks to me since we've been to counseling. But let me stop you there, oh, before you speak. Not to the I, to the no, no, no.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
Not to the I, to the no, no, no.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
Nod to the I, to the no, no, no. First I'm gonna say, go to counseling, cause it will help, that's what I know. Call you beautiful, so original, telling you you're not like other girls.
We were in our zone when we were back home. Now I'm thinking maybe he should go.
Blah, 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 blah. I'll be like, nod to the I, to the no, no, no. All my Gamecocks listen up. If that boy ain't giving up dating tips, boy, get a grip, go back to counseling. Yeah,
my name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
Nod to the I, to the no, no, no.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
Nod to the I, to the no, no, no.
What's going down, Gamecocks? Yeah. My name is Tia Pendleton. I'm a nursing student from Jacksonville, Alabama, and I cannot wait to meet the live Group 5 today. In 1986, JSU welcomed new president Harold McGee, who pushed us towards the future. During his 13-year term, he established distance learning, helped accredit many professional programs, and introduced the campus to their personal email systems. And that made us the 21st century university we are today. Thanks to all of these advances, our university police department, or UPD as we like to call them, has become more accessible to students. Now, you can even register for a parking decal online. And by the way, students living on the north side of campus, you can park in the green zone. Students living on the south side of campus, you can park in the orange zone. And if you want to commute, you can park in silver. UPD also offers many services such as property engraving and security escorts. So remember, like a good neighbor, UPD is always there.
Oh man, I don't lock my keys in my pink Cadillac hood. Like a good neighbor, UPD is there.
Don't worry, Elvis, I can help you get your keys out of your car.
Now, man, you gotta do it like this. Like a good neighbor, you think he is there.
Guys, I'm right here.
No, man, y'all got it wrong. It goes a little something like this. Like a good neighbor, UPD is there.
Okay. Let me make this a little easier for you guys. We got two phones, one for emergencies and one for non-emergencies, like vehicle registration, locking your keys in your car, and parking tickets. How does that sound?
Sounds good. I'll make sure to call you if I'm ever all shook up. And I know I said it better the first time.
Also, Elvis, I notice you are parked in the wrong parking zone. Be sure and pay attention to the color of your parking decal.
All right. Well, if I get a ticket, where do I go to pay it?
Well, Elvis.
Well, if I get a ticket, where do I go to pay it?
Well, Elvis.
No, really, officer, if I get a ticket, where do I go to pay it?
Well, Elvis, you can go online to your MyJSU account or go to the bursar's office where all payments are collected.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much, officer.
You're welcome.
No, thank you. Thank you very much, officer.
You're welcome.
No, really, officer, thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, Elvis.
Elvis has left the building.
This Elvis has left the building.
And the real Elvis is going to stay in the building.
Cockatoo party in birds of snow. The southerners were there and they began to blow. The band was jumping and the joy began to swing. You should have heard the knockdown King Cock singing, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody yell, go Gamecock. Cause we dance to the Gamecock rock. Yeah!
Hey Gamecocks, my name's Elsie Ritchie. I'm from Oneonta, Alabama. I'm a junior majoring in communications and I'm the go leader for group number 11.
And I'm Sabrina Martin from Ohatchee, Alabama, majoring in elementary education, and I'll be your go leader for the lucky group number 7.
One of JSU's biggest traditions here on campus is our very own marching Southerners and ballerinas. Dr. John Finley started our prestigious band in 1956, which now marches over 450 members. The Southerners will play this coming December in Hawaii for the 75th commemoration on the attack of Pearl Harbor. This is just one of the many ways to get involved here on campus. Students who get involved are more likely to graduate, have a higher GPA than the average college student, get the full college experience, and make friends that last a lifetime. It's important to get plugged in here your first year at JSU, whether it's through student life, major specific clubs, athletics, or rec sports.
And if you're looking to get involved with student life, look no further, because student life houses the SGA, fraternity and sorority life, which houses 19 different Greek chapters, and so much more. And freshman form is the perfect way to jumpstart your college career. It is an elite freshman leadership institute designed to help prepare you to advance through your college career. We have over 100 campus organizations for you to get involved with here at JSU. So find your niche and get involved today.
Where it began, I can't begin to knowing. Who'd have believed I'd get involved? It wasn't my thing until I came in the summer. Who'd have believed I'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, involving me, involving you, sweet JSU, bum bum bum, SGA to Miss JSU,
so good,
I'd be inclined,
bum bum bum,
to join Freshman Forum too, and now I join Greek life. So college wouldn't seem so lonely. I'm thankful for clubs at JSU. And when I hurt, the hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when there's so much to do? Us, including you, reaching out, involving me, involving you, sweet JSU.
Bum, bum, bum.
SGA to Miss JSU.
So good.
I'd be inclined
bum, bum, bum.
To join Freshman Forum too.
All right, Gamecocks. Y'all got one more time to sing this with me, and y'all need to wake up so that when you do this time, you'll know what to do come this fall. All right, here we go. I want to hear it.
Sweet JSU.
Ba, ba, ba.
SGA to Miss JSU.
So good.
I'd be inclined.
Ba, ba, ba.
To join Freshman Forum too.
Come along, kids. Being late to orientation is a no-no, and this is a nay-nay. Oh, my goodness.
But, Dad, why are we traveling across the country for my orientation?
Well, because I said so.
Sorry, I almost forgot my orientation handbook.
Where is your mother? Oh, sugar lumps, dear.
Jelena!
Sorry. I was just too busy making the snacks that your father forgot to make like I asked him to.
Why are you wearing matching shirts? That's embarrassing.
I'm just so excited for both of my little babies to be going to our alma mater of JSU. It seems like just yesterday I met your dad in the Office of Student Life while he was filling out his freshman forum application.
If only I had been 5 minutes later, dear.
I knew you were so ambitious from the start.
And I remember your mother filling out her Miss JSU pageant application, shaking them tail feathers.
Ew.
Gross.
Mom, what year was that anyway? Oh, it was just
93, when everything was still young and pretty.
Oh, look, our first stop, Mount Rushmore. Andy, did you know that Theodore Roosevelt was a member of a fraternity?
I don't care, Mom.
And it says here that fraternity and sorority members have a higher GPA than the average college student. That means that if I join a fraternity or sorority, it can help me keep my grades up.
I can't wait for this car ride to be over.
Oh, I remember my fraternity days. So young, so single, so without kids.
Look, Mom, it's the Statue of Liberty. The Statue of Liberty? How fast are you driving this thing? You got precious cargo in here. She just looks so prestigious, like a woman in power.
She looks dusty to me.
Well, son, your mother was the dusty woman in power during her time as SGA president.
That's right, Andy. Did you know that once you get to JSU, you are already a member of the SGA just by being a student here?
I know, Mom.
Wait, what does that mean?
It means you can get involved in activities for free, hold an office, and even vote in elections.
What was that?
Looks like your dad almost hit a Gamecock.
Almost there, Sugar Lumps, dear.
What do you call Mom Sugar Lumps?
Well, son, it was actually just sugar until you came along.
Look, we're here.
Please help me get involved so I don't have to spend any more time with them.
Okay, just come with me. Let's go to the on-campus bookstore and buy more shirts.
Make sure to go whip us up some good grades. Hello, Gamecocks. My name is Jared Davis. I'm a junior majoring in finance from Franklin, Tennessee, and I will be the go leader for group number 3 today.
And how are y'all doing? My name is Mark Thrower. I'm a junior majoring in communications all the way from Graceville, Florida, and I will be your go leader today for group number 8. In 2010, JSU made some structural changes and completed a new football stadium, which also added a new residence hall for our upperclassmen. And just last year, we renovated the Pete Matthews Coliseum. Now, These updated facilities are not only for students to go watch Gamecock Athletics, but you can actually play on the football field or inside of the Coliseum with recreational sports. Getting involved in recreational sports is easy. They're located inside of Stevenson Hall. There you can go to work out in the weight room, do some cardio, attend a group fitness class, shoot some hoops, or even swim some laps in our Coliseum.
All you need to start your journey to a healthier lifestyle is your student ID. They also offer intramural sports, such as kickball and flag football. Here at JSU, we have a rich tradition of athletics. Just this last year, both our softball and football teams won their second straight Ohio Valley Conference Championship, and our football team made it all the way to the national championship game. Whoop, whoop. It's safe to say that all of our athletics programs here at JSU are thriving and will continue to do so. So as you arrive this fall, be sure to come out and show your support for the Gamecocks as we continue to dominate the OVC. Go Cocks!
Listen, Gamecocks, our teams are fly. You already know, get your Gamecocks right on, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Just get to the game.
I'll be there in a hurry in my red and white jersey. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep us from winning the game, baby.
Remember the day we won overseas. The team knows they can always count on me.
From that day on, I made a vow I'd be there to support them some way, somehow. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep us from winning the game, baby.
Hello, everybody. How is everybody doing? I am your host, Steve Harvey, and today we are at Cocky Strong 2016. To my right stands a man competing for the title of JSU's strongest, the man of steel, the defender of the world, Superman! Superman, how have you prepared for today's clash of strength?
Well, Steve, there's clearly no competition. As three-time intramural racquetball, basketball, and volleyball champion, there is no other competitor that you can present. Unless there's any kryptonite laying around here.
So let me get this straight, son. You're going to defeat a man who throws batarangs at bad guys for a living with a racquetball racket.
That's what's going to happen.
I hope it works for you. And to my left stands the Dark Knight, the Cape Crusader.
Batman,
how have you prepared for today's clash of strength?
Well, Steve, with my secret weapon, my student ID, I was able to enter Stevenson Hall as early as 6 o'clock in the morning to train the cardio room, the weight room, and I've even sharpened my skills with a little Zumba. There's no question who will suffer a defeat today.
You gonna use Zumba to defeat a man who deflects bullets with his skin?
That is a plan, Steve.
I'm sure it's a good one. Today's competition will consist of 1 million push-ups on this very stage. Without further delay, on your mark, get set, go! Man of steel, a man of jelly, boy, look at them rolls!
Superman, think fast. Time to finish this off.
Oh man, that was dirty. Oh man, 999,000. You can make it look better, son. 1 million. Oh my goodness. I do believe we have a winner. The winner of today's Cocky Strong 2016 is... is Batman! That's what I was going to say. I did it again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a brick house. He's my tomate. Just wanted to hang out. Oh, he's a brick house. Cause cock stack, and that's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. Oh, he's a brick house. Well, put together, everybody knows this is how the story goes. He knows he's got everything cocky need to get a win. How can he lose with all the games he plays? Basketball, racquetball, woo! What a winning team.
Make some noise, Gamecocks. My name is Blake Wilson. I am a senior finance major from Oneonta, Alabama. And I'm Keaton Glass. I'm from Leeds, Alabama. And I'm a secondary education math major. We are your 2016 Gamecock Orientation Leader Coordinators. We hope that you have enjoyed the show this morning while learning about all of our awesome services we have here at JSU. And we look forward to welcoming you to the Gamecock family today. Don't forget, there is a mandatory freshman convocation meeting on August 22nd at 6:30 p.m. in the football stadium, where one lucky freshman will get to ring in the new year by ringing the bell.
That's right, Keaton. And if you all will use the knowledge from the services we present today, you can all become fully involved and engaged student leaders, just like our orientation leaders on this very stage. We hope that when you graduate in a few years, you can look back and be proud of all your many accomplishments you've had since you started here. So this morning, you've got to see where we came from yesterday and where we are today. So now, we invite all of you to join us an hour tomorrow in keeping JSU the friendliest campus in the South.
You gotta help me, I'm losing my mind. Keep getting the feeling you wanna leave high school behind. Thought we were going strong, I thought we were holding on. Aren't we? Now we can teach you this in school. Coming to JSU's the best thing you can do. Now we are going strong. Now we are holding on, aren't we? JSU's got a whole lot of history. We can be the greatest thing that the world has ever seen. JSU's got a whole lot of history. So don't let it go. We can make some more. We can live forever.
I ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see.
And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are your hours.
These are your hours.
This is your time.
This is your time.
These are your hours.
These are your hours.
Out on the verge.
Out on the verge.
Out on the verge of the rest of your life.
The rest of your life.
On the verge of the rest of your lives today. Top of the world, and we'll show you it all today. Starting the journey, you'll reach for the sky today. Out on the verge of the rest of your life.
J-S-U.
Woo, woo.
J-S-U.
From now on,
There's no looking back. Full steam ahead on this one-way track. From this day forward, I will make a promise to be true to myself and always be honest. For the rest of my life, I will do what's right. I will do what's right when I step out on the verge of the rest of your life today.
Top of the world, and we'll show you it all today. Starting the journey, you'll reach for the sky today. Out on the verge of the rest of your life. Rest of your life.
Hey. The rest of your
starting
life.
A journey, you'll reach for the sky today. Out on the verge of the rest of your lives.
All right, give our Go Leaders another round of applause. This morning during the show, you got to meet our 2016 Gamecock Orientation Leaders. So at this moment, we're going to take a little bit and introduce you to the 2016 Gamecock Orientation Advisors.
Good morning, everyone. My name is David Meyer. I teach in the English department. I'm advising group one.
Good morning, everybody.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off to my city.
Good morning. My name is Jennifer Foster. I teach in the English department, and I'm the advisor for group three.
Feeling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock
it. Good morning. I'm Paul Hathaway. I'm a professor of public administration and public science, and I'll be the advisor for group five.
Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close.
Good morning, everyone.
When we move, well, you already know.
Good morning, my name is Alan Gilbert. I teach in the sport management program. And I'm the advisor for group
one. Good creeping up on you, so just dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance. And ain't nobody leaving, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling.
Good morning, my name is Natalie Curley. I'm the president of the business and the college of business, and I'm the go advisor for group nine.
Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be controlled. I fly so high, no ceiling.
Hello, everyone. My name is Brent Helms. I'm a chemistry professor at JSU, and I'm the advisor for group 11.
I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So stop. So just dance.